right, heads up, readers. The main library in Youngstown will be closed today. It's all after what appeared to be bed bugs were found on the first floor. Crews will now inspect and clean the building today. Library officials decided to close the main branch out of an abundance of caution. It's expected to reopen tomorrow morning.